Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
There you are, Commander. I wondered what had happened to our guest of honor.
I just needed some air. I could only take so much of those social functions, and I need to breathe a little.
I would think you had attended so many affairs like this that it had become second nature to you.
I was raised outdoors. I've never been very comfortable in crowded rooms.
What do you think of our planet? Isn't it beautiful?
Yes, it is. It's beautiful.
We have many varieties of plant life. Perhaps you would like to inspect some of them?
Yes, I would. I've always been interested in exobotany.
Please, let me take you on a tour.
Thank you. It's kind of you.
One of my favorites is this Manelan tree. The leaves first turn pure white and then blue when the weather gets cold. This is called a falla bush. It produces a fragrant flower on only one day of the year.
Captain's log, stardate 45620.4. In the hope that a detailed map of the null space will prevent the loss of other ships, we remain in orbit of Janai, charting the anomaly.
Come in. Hello, Will.
What's all this?
Wonderful things. My mother sent me a box that belonged to one of my father's ancestors. It was stored on Earth and just recently turned up.
You know who any of these people are?
No. Some of the pictures have names on, but most of them don't. I look at these faces and I wonder who they are and if they could be related to me.
Well, this one looks like you. Deanna, I have something on my mind. I had to see you.
Has something happened?
I've met someone. Someone who's becoming important to me.
Sorry.
Yes. You're my friend, and I thought... I don't know, I thought I should tell you.
I'm glad you did.
Nothing will change between us, will it?
Of course it will. All relationships are constantly changing. But we'll still be friends. Maybe better friends. You're a part of my life, and I'm a part of yours. That much will always be true.
I love beans. Woo, woo, woo.